and you don't release your music on Bandcamp anymore. You tell us to stream on Spotify or
go to the iTunes store.
It's not as though you'll make the charts, yet you've cut off those who gave you your start. It's not exclusive distribution, so why the nuclear solution? Just a few short months ago, you were so pleased with every download. So why'd you go and leave us so low?
Oh,